Hi, my name is Drill Sergeant Kelvin Suarez-Colon, and I'm currently the non-commissioned officer in charge of the Soldier in Training and Transition Program. Soldiers go through basic training and it's a whirlwind. They learn some things, but they really don't learn it fully. So here, in a setting where it's more calm, I can take soldiers individually and reinforce those skills that they think they know, but they don't quite know completely. I didn't have the opportunity to ask my drill sergeants anything. Often it was, you learn and you do. Now I try to think about those times and really teach them the things that I wish someone told me about. You're pointing at the enemy. 15, 20 years from now, I want them to remember me for instilling discipline and showing them that you have to do what's right when no one's watching.
Forward, march.
I'm gonna continue to serve because I love what I do. I'm gonna do 30 years of drill sergeant and continue to train these soldiers. I am Drill Sergeant Suarez-Colon, and this is why I serve.